Gates open, dead up and racing, windy hour, overwhelmed the sorry outside, Papa Eaton moving up by the rail fair wind, Buena, Fortuna, followed by Lorca's Tower and East Stolen Time is running at the tail of the field as they race towards the last 900. Now we have the favorite, Papa Eaton takes command over entry number 6, Windy Hour, racing in third by the rail fair wind, Buena, Fortuna, overwhelmed Lorca's Tower and his Stolen Time as they race at the last 600. Papa Eaton this time by about 2 lengths, Windy Hour in second. Fortuna overwhelmed, then comes Fairwind, Lorca's Tower is Stolen Time is sorry outside as they swing for home. Jeff Zarate on Papa Eaton, still with a double wrap in front, running now in second, Buena Fortuna by the rail is entry number 1, Fairwind, Lorca's Tower to take second, and down the stretch they come. Papa Eaton, followed now by Lorca's Tower by the rail, Stolen Time is sorry outside, and with 50 meters, it's all Papa Eaton. Lorca's Tower, then comes Stolen Time, overwhelmed Buena Fortuna, Fair Wind, and Windy Hour comes in last.